abakulira banka ya DFCU bagasimbaganye nabo bakakachiko ka parliament ya kalondole bitongole bya government nga banyonyola engeri gye bagula mu banka ya Crane Bank mu January owa 2017. DFCU yakkiriza okusasula obumbi 2,000 mu kibanja mpola okugula ebyobugagga bya Crane Bank omwali n'amatabi gaayo 46. Obwedda abakulira DFCU bennyonnyolako nga neyali nannyini Crane Bank Sudori Rupaleria abeegesa amaaso. Newankubadde olunaku lweggulo aba DFCU bategeeza ng'ensimbi ze bagula Crane Bank bwe bazeesigamya ku alipoota ey'ombalizi w'ebyobugagga bya gavumenti, olwaleero bano beetemye engalike bwe bategeeza nga alipoota eno bwe bagyekolera. Wadde ababaka bategeeza nga kino bwe kyali ekikyamu, aba DFCU beewozezzaako era ne bategeeza nti bwe babawo ebitatambula bulungi, abakulira banka enkulu bwe balina okunenyezebwa.
I know what a typical valuation report is. The picture of the building, the location, the value of the land. It is a whole report for each property. So my understanding is, like the one I laid on in the parliament. So my understanding, we needed 46 reports for the...
Whereas yesterday we had these properties, all of them attached with value. The one of today, you realize some of them have no value, and yet the totals is the same as of yesterday.
The lawyer here has just said, we did not say government valuer. The person leading them is saying, we said government valuer. Who do we believe, Mr. Chairman?
Valuation and property details are on a form issued under the repealed Public Lands Act, which shows the particulars of the property and from whom it is going and to whom it is going and the consideration. And then the chief government valuer endorses the value he has assessed after he has finished his valuation at the bottom of the form.
Part of the due diligence team comprised a review of the real estate portfolio. As part of that, there was an independent valuer, but he was not conducting an on-site review of all the properties. He took into account the values from the Crane Bank fixed asset register. He used his own judgment as a professional, and that was part of the valuation that was taken into account.
Abaka bongedde okusaba ba DFCU banyonyole abakwasa Crane Bank mbutongole oluvannyuma yawe obuvunaanyizibwa ku lwa banka enkulu okuddukanya banka eno wakati wa Oktoba 2016 ne Januari 2017 Katimbo Mugwanya gye buvuddeko okwegaana okugiba kwasa. Aba DFCU Katimbo Mugwanya bamulumiriza okwetaba mu buli kimu ekyagenda maaso.
I can confirm for a fact, sir, that we had several meetings and the statutory manager stayed on for several weeks with certain facilities that he was using for some time.
I think, so Mr. If Chairman, the word, question is clear. It relates to handover.
On the date.
And on the date, you took over.
Yes.
How I wish the DFCU team would, one, confirm that Katimbo Mugwanya Edward handed over.
Oh, as they have listened, actually, Mr. Katimbo Mugwanya lied.
I don't have a record.
You don't have a record?
I don't have a document.
I rest my case, colleagues. And when you say you don't have a record, it means DFCU doesn't have a record.
Mu kusooka kakiiko katunudde okugalawo kwa Cooperative Bank, era ne kakizuula nti mu kiseera banka enkulu we yagalirawo banka eno, waliwo kampuni oba banka bbiri ezaakozesanga erinnya lino. Waliwo Cooperative Bank eya Begasi eyatandika mu 1964 n'endala eyagulwawo mu 1997. Akakiiko kakuddamu olunaku lw'enkya. Habad Ziwa, NTV Akaongezi.
This discharged already.